Now, paying a property tax is just a click away. You can pay it with ease by sitting at home anywhere in the world. South Delhi Municipal Corporation has launched a mobile app to pay property tax for three corporations, North, East and South. Hi, I'm Neha Nagpal. Welcome to Property Matters. South Delhi Municipal Corporation, which is the nodal agency for three corporations, South, East and North, has made this new mobile app to facilitate the property taxpayers. They have developed this application with the help of National Informatics Center.
We are trying our property tax, house tax ki jo cheeze hain, usko hum online karke bhi kiya hai, lekin humne ek app launch kiya hai, jiske madhyam se kahin bhi वर्ल्ड में या विश्व के किसी भी कोने में बैठे हुए हम क्यूआर कोड को डाउनलोड करके हमारी वेबसाइट से हम अपने फोन पर इसको डाउनलोड कर सकते हैं और फिर इसके ऑप्शंस में जा सकते हैं कि हमें एसडीएमसी चाहिए, एनडीएमसी चाहिए या ईडीएमसी चाहिए, और जब हम उस पर रजिस्टर हो जाएंगे उसके बाद हमें अपना प्रॉपर्टी नंबर इत्यादि डालना है, तो वो सब कुछ उसमें रजिस्टर है, आपका पुराना डाटा भी उसमें है, आप उस पर जा करके अपनी पेमेंट के गेटवे को खोल करके बड़े इजीली 24/7 पेपरलेस एंड फेसलेस करके भी हम अपना प्रॉपर्टी टैक्स टाइम पर जमा करा सकते हैं. एंड आई थिंक दिस इज अ नाइस एंड गुड वे, और ये लोगों को बहुत ही आसान होगा, और लोगों कोई भी किसी प्रकार के दलाल से, एजेंट से और इन सब चीजों से वो बचेंगे और वो सीधा सीधा अपना पैसा दे सकेंगे और अपनी रसीद भी उसी पर उनके जनरेट हो जाएगी. मुझे लगता है कि इससे निगमों का रेवेन्यू भी बढ़ने में सहायता मिलेगी.
You can download the link of the app available at the corporation's website mctonline.nic.in. It can also be downloaded with the help of a QR code. The mobile app is available for both Android and Apple phone users. After downloading the application, users can log in through registered mobile number and OTP. Thereafter, under the link Registered Property Details, taxpayer will have to click Pay Tax for the desired UPIC. They will have to select the financial year and will have to click Submit option. Under the Pay Tax, taxpayer will have to click Tax Calculations for selected financial year. They can pay the tax amount through debit card, credit card or net banking facility. Receipt of the same can be downloaded there and there once the payment is made. Not only this, the corporation has also launched the rebate on paying property tax using the mobile app for citizens who have got the two doses of COVID vaccinations done.
You will get the 5% rebate on the COVID vaccination if you have done. If you are an owner of the house, you will get 5% additional rebate on paying the house tax. So I am the householder, I am the owner of the house, and I will fill my form and submit my one-liner that I have got my COVID vaccine done at so-and-so date, on which it's date, and then I will get the additional rebate on my house tax.
The department is also ensuring digitization of details of properties received manually last year. Till date, nearly 1 lakh returns have been digitized. With this move, taxpayers can go through the details of last year and can pay their property tax. The launch of the mobile app, the rebate on property tax are few things that will certainly going to benefit a home buyer. In addition, it will also help the corporation to generate the revenue. What we'll have to see is how well this product will be marketed to generate enough consumer response. I hope you like this video. If you have any query, you can write to me on my Twitter. My Twitter handle is @NehaNagpal. You can also follow me on Instagram and Facebook. If you have any query, you can send in the comment section below this video as well. With cameraman Manish Sharma, this is Neha Nagpal signing off. Please subscribe to Magic Bricks on YouTube and press the bell icon to get new videos.